hope y'all will give us a mulligan on that one.
You know when you step in it, it always kind of smells like that. Alright. This is a song that, actually Hunter's gonna sing this one.
I'm gonna sing this one.
Doggy.
I'm gonna sing this. As soon as Hunter finishes cleaning the nice doll for me. Good?
Yep.
Alright, I'm gonna sing every single word of this now. If Kevin breaks, I'm gonna do the vocals.
Thank you.
clapping for my vocals, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Good job.
A little off.
Terry Benson on the drums. Hunter Ellison on guitar. And Brad Oldham on bass.
Brad is our newest member. We have another bass player that we had for about 5 years, Brian Monet, and he's technically, he's still in the band. He's still one of our bass players, but his job keeps him out of state a lot. So we have adopted Brad from Anthem. Does anybody remember Anthem?
Yeah.
They were the Rush band before this Rush band. And we're very happy to have Brad with us. All right, now we're going to do a deep Rush cut.
Thank you.
Thank you. We're getting warmed up now, I do believe.
Awesome.
Terry, you finally breaking the sweat back there?
Oh, good. Thanks for calling me out on that.
All right.
We love you, Kevin!
This is one of...
I love every one of you.
Yeah, we love each and every one of you. This song off one of the early albums.
I think this deserves a little bit of an intro.
Does it?
We learned this song like 3 years ago. And it got weird at one gig. Not as weird as in all kid did walk up, but weird. And we didn't play it again for like 2 years. So, we're bringing this back. This is off Hemispheres. I freaking love this song. This is called Circumstances. Run itself. I have not one but two drum techs. One of them has been with me for like 15 years. Nick Diaz over here beside the stage carries this thing in, sets most of it up all by himself with the help of microphones. But it is Rick's birthday this week.
It's Rick's birthday.
It's his favorite song, so that one went out to Rick. Sorry I didn't say it beforehand.
He's old enough to drink now too, so. But don't forget Mike. Did you say something about Mike?
I did introduce Mike.
I was busy talking about Rick while you were talking about Mike, so sorry.
All right. I really love this song because it may be the hardest one to play on drums that we do all night. Here's a tale of self-determination. This is called Free Will. We'll be right back.
last job singing, y'all. That's cool. That's always cool. We can hear you singing back to us. That's beautiful. It's a beautiful thing.
All right. For all the serious Rush fans out there, I'm going to give away a secret. It's almost impossible for me to pick a favorite Rush album. It changes like every 2 months. But for the last 6 months or so, it has been Permanent Waves. Permanent Waves, I say. We're gonna do an easy one off there. We're gonna let Brad sing the beginning. This is called Natural Science.
Thank you.
It always feels good to get through that one on the stage.
Can I get just a little bit of guitar right here in this monitor?
Just a bit of guitar for the guitarist.
Just a wee tittle.
How y'all doing out there?
Yeah.
Are y'all ready to hear Texas Floyd after us? Anybody? Floyd fans here?
Yeah.
They'll be here enough. Floyd fans are coming. They'll be here. All right, we're going to play something a little more mainstream now. Get it? Mental science, mainstream. Anyway, going to do something a little more mainstream right now. Back in the day, this is a song that you would have held your lighter up on until it burned your hand and waved it back and forth. Nowadays, I think most people just wave their cell phones. But this is our sing-along ballad. This is called Closer to the Heart.
Thank you.
boys.
Come on, brother.
Nothing we know. Thank you. Jerry! Jerry! Jerry!
There it is. Allow me to turn to page 2 of our hymnal.
Oh, I don't know if we know any of these.
That's right, we're halfway through the whole other side of the set list. Are you okay with that?
Yeah!
Yeah! All right. Time for liftoff. Let's do it. Thank you.
He's a very nice guy.
Well,
he's a little cubby.
I'm not going to get
a little chubby little bit.
I'm going to avoid politics here. I'm just going to say that you can't make everybody rich, but you can make everybody poor. You can keep them even by hatchet, axe, and saw.
Oh, wow, man, that was deep.
Thank you.
the tears, for the maples of my soul, and the beach for the tears.
Oh,
You guys still want a little more? We got some time for a little bit more. I believe you do. Yeah, we do. All right, we're going to do another song of Hemispheres. Is that okay? I think this time we're going to have somebody else entirely sing. It's Rick's birthday. Rick's going to sing this one. Let's see that.
Thank you.
got rushed. We're just repeating this stuff.
I tell you what, it's such an honor to play with musicians like this. Such an honor. And
crowds like
this. It's such an honor to be able to do it, you know, in front of people. So thank you very much for helping us enjoy it and let us indulge our the things that we do. Our fetish. Terry calls it a fetish. Okay.
If you've spent more than 10,000 hours of your life listening to Rush, it's a fetish. Who's there with me? Anybody?
No, that's true.
Okay, now we're going to go back. We're going to go forward through the set and back in time. This is called Anthem!
Thank you.
Hey, I lost my in-ear, so thank you for giving me some honor today, Mr. Soundgarden. Thanks a lot. Are y'all having a good time? Man, let me tell you, this is one of the best sounds we've had here for sure. This is one of the absolute best live venues there is. The Revel. What a wonderful place. What a wonderful bunch of people. Hey, I gotta say something though. I noticed that Frisco has like a speed dating thing. Man, I did speed dating when I was in high school and all of a sudden I had two kids. So be careful about doing that, guys. Be careful about doing that.
Y'all having a good time? Yeah. I'm talking about a real good time.
Yeah.
I'm talking about lighting one up.
For real?
This is a passage to Bangkok.
Y'all know what this is about, don't you?
We have to cut a few songs. We're going to run out of time. We got time for two more, so I'm letting the lead singer pick.
Three more.
I'm putting I'm on the spot. Who said free ball? How could you lose them? They're stuck in your ears.
The battery. Yeah. You need to get energized. Yeah.
All right. Well, he picked the easy one. The easy one.
Yeah. All right.
This is a song about a boy and his dog.
Yahoo! All right, we got time for one more. before the Floyd boys come on. Thank you all very much for coming out to see us play early tonight. I know we usually end the same, but we promised these guys we would let them close the one. They're going to close this one. So.
And they are they're waiting with bated breath, by the way. The Pink Floyd guys are ready to go. So
smoke is lifting out of the dressing room.
In fact, they've called us the Fluffers for tonight, so I'm not sure what that means.
You know, I was okay right at that moment. All right. Normally, the job of a Rush tribute, the job of a serious Rush tribute, and Rush themselves, is to play things exactly as they were on the album. These guys do not fuck around. These songs are composed like a symphony, and they're exactly the same live, except for this one. This one was written before Neil even joined the band. This is off the first album. They get a different version for every single live album, so we feel that gives us the right to jam on this one a little bit. This is called Working Man!
Yeah.
like destruction. Sorcery at construction. The fields of bodies burning as the war machine keeps turning. Mercy for the sick. Spreads his wings. Oh, yeah. Good night.